The industries continue to struggle with the COVID-19 pandemic. Companies are forced to find creative ways to market their businesses in these extraordinary times. That's why the annual PANAta Awards, which celebrates the best in advertising, takes on a special meaning this year. For more about this, we have Ken Lerona of the Philippine Association of National Advertisers. Ken, good afternoon, and thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me, Rain. Good afternoon, everyone.
Now, every year since 2009, PANAta Awards have celebrated brands and creative people who have excelled in the fields of advertising, marketing, and customer empowerment. How are this year's awards different from the previous years, given that this year is no ordinary one, with the COVID-19 pandemic hitting the economy and consumers hard?
That's true, Rain. It was a very difficult decision for us in PANAta if we should pursue or not this year's PANAta Awards. But what we realized was that the country and our industry needs a beacon of hope. So this year, us in PANA, the Philippine Association of National Advertisers, as well as in PANAta, decided to pursue it with PANAta Festival, PANAta Awards, and that PANAta Awards actually celebrates all the ad campaigns that were run in 2019. However, what's so special about this year's version is that we added a competition that's called Gawad Pandayon, wherein we honor brands, companies, and individuals who actually worked hard and toiled hard to help us and our fellow Filipinos cope with the impact of COVID-19. Rain.
Well, tell us more about this year's awards and mechanics. I understand that the 2020 theme of the awards is the portmanteau word of Visayan term padayon, which means to continue, and the Tagalog word panday, which means to craft or mold. Why coin that word for this year's theme?
Yes, very, very important question, Rain, because to me, to us in PANA, and also to me as a Visayan myself, as an Ilonggo, this is our battle cry in the midst of this crisis. Padayon, to keep on moving forward despite the difficulties. And of course, panday, the Tagalog word, which means to craft and mold together. This means we have to move forward. We have to keep on crafting together a better future for all of us, together with the brands that we stand for in PANA.
Now, what made this year's finalists different from the previous years? What themes or executions do you see that are quite common in this year's finalists? Is there a trend?
Yes, it's very, very interesting, Rain, because a lot of our brands actually stood and, went out of their way to help our fellow Filipinos survive this crisis. And I'm very, very happy that a lot of our brands and the entries to our Pandayon category in PANAta 2020 actually represented how everyone in our country, how everyone in our industry and the brands have, stood out and extended help to all our fellow Filipinos, giving them hope, giving them, courage, and also definitely supporting them with all their needs on ground.
Mm-hmm. Well, the advertising industry has been hit by various challenges itself, including the pandemic. How is the industry doing now, and how is the industry coping with the times? What are the prospects?
Yes, actually our industry in advertising, marketing, and branding are very, very resilient, I must say. And because we keep our ears on the ground, we are very much in touch with our market, very much listening to their needs. We are able to easily pivot and adapt to the needs of our consumers. And also we are able to provide quickly what our consumers need and address their wants, desires, and all of the things that they ask from our brands. And most especially, Rain, I believe that all our brands are very much ready in adapting to the new normal and bringing with them our fellow Filipinos to this better normal, Rain.
Well, the new year is just around the corner, Ken. What are the prospects of the advertising and marketing industry for 2020? Are you moving in a spectrum where, COVID-19 is continuing for next year up until a few years from there?
Yes, this is our new reality, and we cannot just, stand still. our peers in the advertising, branding, and marketing industry are very, very much working hard to make sure that we are able to cross 2020 to 2021 and the years after very, very effectively, because we are guided by our principles that's rooted in the Filipino values, and making sure that, as what we say in PANAta, we are a part of nation building. Right.
And finally, when is the PANAta Awards? How can viewers watch it?
Yes, I'd like to invite everyone to join us in the PANAta Awards 2020 Pandayon, live streaming over PANA's Facebook page. Just head on to facebook.com/PANA Brand Builders. It will be streamed live on Tuesday at 7 p.m.
All right, Ken. Social purpose, positive impact, marketing effectiveness. The PANAta Awards 2020 live announcement of the winners, December 8th, 7 p.m. The PANA Brand Builders Facebook page. Ken Lerona of the Philippine Association of National Advertisers. We appreciate you being with us today. Thank you so much for joining us.